Maui, a moped operator was seriously injured last night when he collided with a wild pig. Maui police says the 37-year-old Kahului man was headed north on Maui Veterans Highway, just north of the Maui Central Base Yard, when he struck the pig. The man was ejected from his moped and landed on the roadway. He suffered life-threatening injuries and was taken to Maui Memorial Medical Center.